What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Comedy Pain TV. So, do you like to see bloody merch?
It's really nice, isn't it?
So today we are doing slip and slide, but with a twist. So if you've seen our slip and slide videos before, they're really unique. We do some really weird slip and slides and some dangerous ones. Just take a look at these. So today we're doing another slip and slide video because it's boiling hot and we thought it'd be perfect to do that. And what we've got are the following. Oil. That I just opened by accident.
And went all over my foot.
Oil.
More oil. And just guess what?
More oil. And water. More water.
And more water.
And we've also got tarpaulin. Okay guys, we've got our tarpaulin pin down here, and this is what we've got. At the end of this tarpaulin, where it starts blinding the wind, there it is, we've got a ramp. So we're going to come sliding down here, flying over this ramp and going straight down that hill right there. Now we've got all that set up, there's only one thing left to do. Oh my god, look at that pile of water and oil at the bottom. No one wants to go into that.
Oh my god, look at that.
Okay, now I'm in the right gear. It's time to go down this massive ramp and fly down the hill. Should be interesting. Let's do it.
Oh, that fucking will hurts.
Oh. Go, go, go!
Oh. Oh, shit, please!
You stabbed him in the arse!
Oh, do
we get up my arse?
Tune this up.
Just tuning this up a little bit.
Oh my god, I'm gonna go flying, absolutely flying. Okay, my second attempt. Oh my god. Let's go.
Yep.
Oh! Ah! Ah! That really hurt, no, that really hurt. Okay guys, that was today's video. That was insane slip and slide with a ramp. I think I've fucked my leg completely. My leg's really hurting. I think I've like bruised the muscle in my leg or nearly dislocated it. What do you think, boys, on that?
Yeah, I look like a fucking monster right now. But, yeah.
Yeah, this grass is more irritating than anything.
Hey, listen to this, listen to this.
Oh my god. So yeah, we did that out of the blue. We just thought we'd do it. It was pretty funny. If you did go on to enjoy it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Comment below what you think and be sure to subscribe.
Oh, you sliced your wrist.
I'll slice my wrist open as well. Ooh. If you don't do one of those.
They're an infant.
And guys, do not miss our next video. It's going to be insane.
Bang on.
Don't miss that video. Coming probably Sunday or Saturday. Peace.
Peace.